Now into these amazing worlds and create your own exciting story. From a galaxy far, far away to infinity and beyond. Your adventures begin. Welcome to Disney's Hollywood Studio.
Here we go.
Of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939.
Hold on tight. Hold on tight to that.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and had a little nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you.
Switch.
No.
About to discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Hunter would hate that.
A warm welcome back to those of you who made it.
us have. We love it hot, the sexy and bad. You twinkle clap, you blow up a jam. I've never seen it hot. You twinkle slap, you're cutting and rock here. I've never seen it. Each with a snare, you know how to win. That's why it's hot. I'm the new one, the yummy. Your kid, I'm in the bucket. I'm the deceit. Didn't you?
Danny, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
But if you would just listen.
I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
If only I could make him understand. He just don't see things the way he does. Maybe they're right. Maybe there is something wrong with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You won't think of a box, I'm at 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
See? She really does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who live there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Yeah! things they have a wedding to plan. Get back to the tavern! Go!
Bill, marry me.
Gaston, may I have my book bag, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Bill.
You are positive they're crime involved.
Well, thank you.
Excuse me.
You will marry me, Bill. Today's the day of all your dreams come true.
What? Yeah. Would you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston? I want adventure.
More adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. To relax, pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Thank you. lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and learn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Oh, nothing. A human again. Wow! Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
But I just wanted to find out what was
happening. It's none of your business.
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
How do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
I've never felt this way before.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. Though it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
jar. And greet me.
It's me!
Grant Hans of the Southern Isles! Oh, look, everybody. Jazz Hans.
Okay. You know, I don't like the look of this guy, and it looks like his horse has got a skunk on his head.
Well, I think you're jealous.
What?
Because this dude is dreamy.
Well, you said that already, dreamy.
Well, I'm gonna say it again. The dude is dreamy.
Okay.
At Cows It Has a Season, everybody.
All right.
Ooh, look at that vacant expression. I'm gonna project all my emotional wants and needs on you. I love you. I love you.
Hey, Aria.
Let's go for a dance, Hans. Let's dance.
Conceal. Don't feel. If he's evil, ain't you know it, clap your Hans. It's coronation day, remember? Yes, all the citizens of Arendelle and dignitaries from kingdoms from all over the place, they came to witness the royal coronation.
Elsa was nervous. However, she was able to conceal her powers long enough to be sworn in as queen of Arendelle.
As queen.
Yeah.
And then they party! Yeah, ice, baby!
See, the tick makes it different.
Love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I'm up into you.
I'm just thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
Thank you.
just gonna keep going like very long.
What have we here? It's a sparkly, shiny... Oh, it's a human!
Coolest friend in the world.
Thank you for joining us for the wonderful world of animation. Now, we invite you to stay and enjoy...
The saga continues to transport audiences with the words. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
Through the Force, Amy will see other places. The future, the past, all the things.
The Force is still under my family.
My father has it.
You have that power too.
There's stories about what happened.
It's true.
Station 5-7, we're on our way.
Prepare to target the main generator.
Watch that crossfire, boys!
Surrounds us and penetrates us and binds the galaxy together.
There is no crime. Be the last Jedi.